Three-alarm fire in the Hollygrove neighborhood displaces 7 people, including 4 children. The New Orleans Fire Department says the fire started in the 1800 block of Hollygrove Street. The fire engulfed a single-family home and then jumped next door to an unoccupied double and then spread to a third home on Cone Street. The Red Cross was requested to assist the displaced families.